Tomorrow, thousands of athletes from around the country will compete right here in the metro. The Omaha Sports Commission is hosting the USA Triathlon Multisport National Championship Festival. It'll be at Lake Cunningham. 1,800 athletes from ages 7 to 90 will take part in biking, running, and swimming events each day. The commission says it should generate more than $5 million for the greater Omaha community. The festival runs through tomorrow through Sunday.